Hello children, how are you all doing today? Children, today I have come so that we can have fun with some rhymes. We have started reading story number 11, Flowers. So today, the rhymes that we are going to do are based on that story. So the rhymes that we are going to do today are all related to flowers, plants, farmer, all of that. Okay? So are we ready to have fun with rhymes? Come along, take a look. Children, first listen to the rhyme that I'm saying, and after that, you try and repeat the rhyme after me. Okay? Come on, take a look. So children, are we ready for rhyme time? Come on. The first rhyme that we are going to learn today is The Farmer's Smile. Who plants the seeds? Who plants the seeds? The farmer plants the seeds. The farmer plants the seeds. As the raindrops fall and the sun shines, the plant starts to grow. The buds open up. The fruits shine. The flowers dance and the farmer smiles. Now children, let's get ready for rhyme number 2. The name of the rhyme is Flowers Are Everywhere. Where can you see flowers? Where can you see flowers? Everywhere, everywhere. Here and there, everywhere. In the garden, in the hair, in the vase, in the pot, in the plant, and at the shop. Here and there, everywhere. Gold, pink and red, purple, white and blue, in all colors and sizes, here and there, everywhere. Flowers make us sing. Flowers make us dance. Flowers make us smile. Flowers bring us joy. So children, now it's time to learn the third rhyme. So come on, let's begin. The name of the rhyme is How the Plant Grows. This is how the root sprouts. The roots sprout. The roots sprout. This is how the roots sprout when the sun shines bright. This is the way the seeds pop out. The seeds pop out. The seeds pop out. This is the way the seeds pop out when the rain comes down. This is the way the stem stretches and shoots up so high. This is how the petals open out slowly and bloom into a flower so lovely. This is the way the plant bends in the breeze. This is the way it smiles at the sun. So children, I hope you have enjoyed rhyme time. Now, I want you to recite the rhymes again at home and practice them. Until we meet again, bye children.